Hi, I'm Selena, and I'm all about finding out people's stories.
My family have lived through the Palestinian and Israeli conflict. They've seen the war atrocities of people getting shot, people getting killed, their childhood home got bombed. They've lived through refugee camps, all shocking moments. But there are some pretty funny stories too. I want to explore all of that, explore my true heritage. And my journey starts right where my parents were born, right in Beirut.
So my heritage is incredibly important because from the way I've been brought up, my family history, where I've lived, living in the UK now, it all has played a part in who I am and my identity.
Contrary to what you see on social media, the majority of people in the UK are overweight. In fact, a quarter of us are obese. So I want to find out why the pressure of social media hasn't had a positive impact on our health.
I'm personally very interested in the controversial subjects. I find that I'm not really afraid to just say how it is, and I find it that when I talk to people about like taboo subjects, that's when you get the really interesting and raw answers, like who we are really as humans, our secrets, what we hide, what we're all about, how we behave. All of that is, I think, incredibly important to talk about.
When the statue of slave trader Edward Colston was pulled down in Bristol this summer, a photo of activist Jen Reid making the Black Power salute on top of the plinth went viral. The truth can be inspirational. Scary, sad, funny, and anything in between. But I see the hope in your heart.